don't have family members, because that's how they act. Anyways, it's your girl Tika, and y'all already know what's popping. And if y'all don't, then let's get popping. No cap, like, no cap.
And follow my Instagram, Bobby Miller, 101, y'all.
Let's get
popping. Look at the wrist. Drake so bad, she blushed when I said it. Niggas got mad cause they heard that I'm trending. Easy 350s, I wanna go get it. Look at this jewelry, I look like I'm selling. Instagram warriors, these niggas be flexing. Hold your purse,
I'm back. So all my ingredients to make s'mores, as you can tell by the title, is in this bag. And if you don't know what's popping, I think I already said it, but let's get popping. But let's get smoking. I mean, okay. Let me just shut up. Anyways. So to make s'mores, you only need three ingredients. Everybody knows the three ingredients, and I'm just making basic s'mores. So first you need some graham crackers. Like, these be busting. Like, if you don't got no food at school and someone busts these out, like, they low-key be busting. No cap. Next you're gonna need some marshmallows, and these are s'more type because they're like, they're the square or whatever. And last but not least, you're gonna need a chocolate. Any chocolate of your kind, like if you wanted the Hershey's cookies and cream, you can do that too. It probably would have buzzed. But yeah, so that's the three ingredients that you need. As of making baked s'mores, so you put them in the oven and, like, you know, get it popping. So that's what I'm gonna do. I gotta go get a pan though. Wait, hold up, wait a minute. I'm back. You cannot see me right now, but I'm back. What's popping? Like, what's good? Anyways, here's the container. It's small, it's unique. It's enough for, like, how many I'm doing, because I'm not doing that much because I don't like s'mores, but, like, I feel like I'm in the mood for some s'mores, so that's what I'm going to do. First off, before you cook or do anything, you need to clean your hands, because Corona is out, Ebola is out, and Salmonella diseases. Your hand, one handshake, contract so many germs. So clean your hands, dirty. So I washed my hands. They're all clean, delicious. We're gonna open the box of graham crackers because that's the first step. And you don't have to really prep anything because it's all easy. You just need one pack, and you're gonna open it and you're gonna lay it in the pan. And we're just gonna layer it at the bottom of the pan. Ooh, it broke. Wow, I forgot how much graham crackers really be busting. I'm gonna try to use only like the whole ones and like break it so it looks better. So here's how it's looking right now. They're all face like bottom up. Hold on. See, this is like the top with all the grooves in it, the holes. In the bottom, so they're all facing the bottom, ready for the marshmallows to get put on top. Alrighty, let's get into it. Plus, I want extra chocolate at the end. Second bar, do you think we're gonna have the golden ticket? The golden ticket, let's see. Let's see. Alrighty, it looks like we don't have the golden ticket. Layering it. On and boom, delicious. Now we're gonna put the marshmallows on top of the Hershey chocolate bar, and we're gonna put it in a 350 degree oven. And it doesn't have to be for long because we're just trying to melt the so really we could boil and get like that toasty crunchy effect on top. And that's probably what we're gonna do because it takes less time and it's like at 400 degrees. So we're just putting it on top. Look at my nails, look at that. Look at the hands. Yes. See, I really be doing this. Okay, so we're gonna put one marshmallow on one and then two on the others so it can be extra gooey. So the one that's gonna have two is over here on this side. Oh, why look at it? Look at it, look at it. Ooh, defective. I ain't even do this. Oh, look at these. So two on one and then one on the other. So that's it. We're gonna stick them in the oven. I don't know, maybe with a graham cracker it'd be better. Oh wow, That wasn't bad. I didn't waste anything. I really don't like marshmallows. Now I'm just warming up the oven for my goodies. Already they're a little sliding because, you know, but as you can see by the side profile is the graham cracker, the chocolate, marshmallow. This one has two, so it's gonna be extra gooey and good. Hopefully
I see it. It's in the oven for 450 degrees. Look at it, the chocolate getting all mushy.
No, it's not.
Shut up. Anyways, look at the chocolate getting glossy and the marshmallows. You see how it's two and then one? Yeah. Girl, these finna buzz.
It did not even take that long. Like, it was only 5 minutes, less than that, because it was only like 3 minutes and they're already golden brown. 1 second. Let's go find something and get these things out.
Boy, they look like they just came out of the fire. Hold on. Oh. Oh, let me tell y'all, that little jewel that came out of the fire. Tell me how I did that. Tell me how I did that. Ah! Crispy golden brown. Dripping. Gooey. Get into it. Get into it.
Might be a little crooked or sideways. But it's alright. It's alright. So here's the chocolate bar from the, I don't know what to tell you. The refrigerator. And I'm about to open it and put it on top of, oh, look at this. See, better. Oh, how you heard that crickle crack. Oh, I'm so scared. I don't want to mess it up, y'all. Hold up. All right, here's the s'more. Oh my goodness. Let's get into it before it falls apart. Oh my God, y'all see it? Wow. And this was the double s'more. Hot mess. And this was the double s'more. I could probably only eat one of these. It's a little too sweet. But for 4th of July, these busted. Look at that gooey. Gotta get a thumbnail. Presentable. Maybe this side. Take that. Ooh. Take that.
Ain't no
special. Take a bite on camera. How it tastes.
Mmm, I don't know. Why the top one ain't melting?
Because I wanted one melted and one not. She capped up. Like, she capped up like cat, man. That's it, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe for more goodness. Like,
hey, too.